Hello again, everybody, and welcome to Sports Overtime. I'm Drew Shirley, and for the next 15 minutes, we'll reset the very best of the day and the week in sports. The Dallas Cowboys won 8 of their first 11 games, but really, the season starts today. Beginning with today's game at the Giants, the Cowboys will play all 3 of their division opponents and the undefeated Saints during a stretch run that will determine the outcome of their season. Cowboys at the Meadowlands against the New York Football Giants, and early on, things look good. Tony Romo hits Roy Williams, and get your horns up. Dallas leads it 7-0, but here comes Eli Manning, finding Hakeem Nicks for the touchdown, and that makes it 10-7 Cowboys. And then Marion Barber takes the screen, and yep, there go the groceries. O.C. Yermanura picks it up, and the Giants in business deep in Dallas territory. That sets up big Brandon Jacobs. He bangs it in from the 2. 14-10 Giants at halftime. In the third quarter, it's Romo looking for Roy Williams again for the second time today. Another hook 'em horns, and the Cowboys reclaim the lead 17-14. But then Eli Manning back to the screen to Jacobs, and he's not supposed to be able to outrun anybody, but he goes barreling down the sidelines, 74 yards on the touchdown, and it's 21-17 Giants. Then in the fourth quarter, the Cowboys punt the ball to Dominic Hixon, and that turns out to be a big mistake. Hixon has a convoy up the near sideline, a 79-yard punt return, and a devastating loss for the Cowboys as the Giants win 31-24. The Cowboys fall to 8-4 on the season, tied with the Eagles atop the NFC East. Saints 11-0, but in big trouble against the Washington Redskins. Jason Campbell hits Devin Thomas. Redskins lead by 10. It's 30-23 with 2 minutes left, and Sean Swisham comes out to kick the yark. The 23-yard field goal attempt, no good, and Drew Brees and the Saints have new life. And you know what's coming. Brees, the effortless 53-yard touchdown pass to Robert Meacham. That ties the score, and we are going to overtime. The Redskins get the ball, but Campbell's looking for Mike Sellers, who is taken out by Chris McAllister. Originally ruled down, but upon further review, that's a fumble. Saints take over, 18-yard field goal, Garrett Hartley, and in dramatic fashion, the Saints win 33-30 and stay perfect. They are now 12-0 on the season. 11-0 Peyton Manning and the Colts hosting the Titans, who are 5-0 since Vince Young took over at quarterback. But Manning does not seem to be feeling the pressure of the winning streak. Austin Colley hauls it in. The Colts lead 21-3, so the Titans say, let Vince be Vince. Touchdown pass to Kenny Britt. 21-10 Colts, and then late in the fourth, Vince finds another Longhorn, Bo Scaife. The great catch makes it 27-17, Titans within 10. But this time, Vince runs out of time. He throws incomplete on fourth down, and the Colts join the Saints at 12-0 as they hang on to beat the Titans 27-17. The Sports Overtime is just getting started. When we come back, we'll have the official BCS matchups for the Longhorns, the Horned Frogs, and all those other predatory, aggressive college football animals out there. But first, here are the rest of the scores from the day in the NFL, and the OT is coming right back.